In case if you have blocked cookies in Safari and want to enable them, then go to settings, scroll down and go to Safari, scroll down under privacy and security. Make sure that block all cookies, they are turned off. Now you have enabled cookies in Safari. Thank you for watching this video, and please click on this channel logo icon on the upper right corner and hit the bell icon to get the notifications.